all. Independence Day is one of the most commemorated national events, both for how we celebrate it and the reason for celebration. There is nothing more chilling than seeing NEET test students marching in the parade, saluting the national flag as it unfurls with utmost pride. The distribution of sweets, which we love the most, is an integral part of the celebration. But take a minute to think about the reason behind the celebration. Freedom is never dear at any price. It is the breath of life. What would a man not do for living? As rightly said by Mahatma Gandhi, Independence Day is celebrated annually on August 15. We all celebrate this day with great joy and enthusiasm as it marks the end of British rule and the establishment of a free nation. Now, I would like to call upon Hrithik of Grade 8 to welcome all.
A very good morning to all. I wish you all a happy 75th Independence Day. I welcome Reverend Father Reggie Jacob, our administrator, Reverend Father Binu, our principal, our coordinators, teachers, and all my dear friends to our virtual celebration. Our national flag, in its glorious tricolour, has always stood as a symbol of pride, patriotism, and self-reliance. It depicts India's culture in all forms. Let us all stand in respect as we see our flag unfurl in its glory.
Now, on this special occasion of our Indian independence, let us begin our celebrations with a beautiful dance by Aditi from Grade 8.
I welcome Reverend Father Reggie Jacob, our administrator, to share his message on this occasion of Independence Day.
Respected Dr. Binu George, our principal, dear coordinators, teachers, parents, and my dearest children. August 15th, Independence Day, where we thankfully remember the freedom fighters who made us to enjoy this freedom today. As we enjoy the freedom and often argue for the rights, don't forget our responsibilities towards the nation. Our India, our mother nation, so proud to be an Indian. But on this Independence Day, think about what we can give to our nation. Being a good citizen and using freedom positively, let's promise to become a responsible member of family, society, and thus a productive member of the nation. I really congratulate all the teachers and students who worked for this beautiful video. Wish you a happy Independence Day. Thank you.
Thank you, Father, for a special message on this special occasion. Now, I welcome Reverend Father Pino, a principal, to give an insight of this auspicious occasion.
Dear Father Reggie, coordinators, teachers, beloved students, and my dear parents. Greetings of this great historical day. We all love to be free, independent, and happy. The word freedom, it has diverse aspects. Responsible freedom always demands from us the other-centered nature. It is not the self-centeredness. As we celebrate the Independence Day of our great nations, let's all be proud to be an Indian, and let's uphold the diversity, integrity, and unity of this great nation. As we know, there are different evil forces that always wait outside at our doorstep to enter into our nation and disrupt the unity and harmony and integrity of our nation at any point of time. As citizens, it is our responsibility to safeguard our country and its rich diversity. So let's join our hands and minds together and work together for the overall development of our nation. The growth of the nation does not talk only about the material development. It should make sure that its citizens are happier, healthier, and stronger, and they have a better living condition. So let's, on this day, in a special way, keep on saying that we as Indians are proud of our nation, and we are proud of its rich heritage and cultural, linguistic, and other diversities. So on this day, I wish all of you a happy Independence Day filled with a lot of memories and a lot of meanings. Have a nice day. May God bless you all.
Thank you, Father, for supporting words and encouragement.
Children throughout the ages enjoy dressing up in costumes and engaging in dramatic role play. Although it may appear as just play, a child's brain is developing cognitively, physically, socially, and emotionally through the dress-up play. Let us sit back and enjoy as the students of grade 1 to 3 showcase their talent. That was a cute performance by a little
Kannada language. One of the classical languages of India is most widely spoken and is the official language of the state of Karnataka. With such vibrancy in the language, let's enrich ourselves by listening to a speech about India's independence in Kannada by Jason of Grade 7.
ಶಾಲೆ ಮುಖ್ಯಸ್ಥರಾದ ಪ್ರಾಂಶುಪಾಲರು ಶಿಕ್ಷಕ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕಿಯರಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಏಳನೇ ತರಗತಿಯ ಜೇಸನ್ ಪಾಲ್ ವಿ ಮಾಡುವ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳು. ಈ ದಿನ ನಾವು 74ನೇ ವರ್ಷದ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ August 15, 1947 ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷರಿಂದ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿತು. ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯವನ್ನು ತರಲು ಅನೇಕ ಮಹಾನ್ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳು ಹಗಲು ರಾತ್ರಿ ಹೋರಾಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯವನ್ನು ತಂದುಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಹಾತ್ಮ ಗಾಂಧಿ, ನೆಹರು, ಲಾಲ್ ಬಹಾದ್ದೂರ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಿ, ಸುಭಾಷ್ ಚಂದ್ರ ಬೋಸ್ ಮುಂತಾದವರು. ಈ ದಿನ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಧಾನಮಂತ್ರಿಯವರು ದೆಹಲಿಯ ಕೆಂಪು ಕೋಟೆಯ ಮೇಲೆ ಧ್ವಜಾರೋಹಣ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
Thank you, Jason, for the insights provided.
Patriotism or national pride is the feeling of love, devotion and sense of attachment towards one's country. It can be shown in many ways, like knowing our country's history and culture, buying locally produced goods, keeping the surroundings clean, and so on and so forth. But today, as part of the celebrations, we are displaying our patriotism by listening to the song presented.
सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्ता हमारा है.
Thank you, friends. That was magnificent.
Sare jaha se acha, Hindu sita hamara. It means our country India is better than the rest of the world. It is rich in its culture and heritage, and we are proud to be an Indian. Now, let us listen to the speech about Independence Day in Hindi by Devanshi of Grade 7.
सुप्रभात, मेरा नाम देवांशी है और मैं सातवीं कक्षा की छात्रा हूँ। आदरणीय प्रधानाचार्य जी, सभी अध्यापकगण और मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, जैसा कि आप सभी जानते हैं, आज हमारे देश का 75वां स्वतंत्रता दिवस है। सबसे पहले मैं आप सभी को इस दिन की शुभकामनाएं देती हूँ। भारत देश के वर्ष 1857 से वर्ष 1947 तक स्वतंत्रता संग्राम लड़ने के पश्चात ब्रिटिश शासन से 15 अगस्त 1947 को भारत मुक्त हुआ और एक स्वतंत्र देश बना। भारत की आज़ादी के लिए कई स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने अपना बलिदान दिया, जैसे भगत सिंह, महात्मा गांधी, सुभाष चंद्र बोस, लाला लाजपत राय, सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल आदि। महात्मा गांधी ने सत्याग्रह आंदोलन भी चलाया और उन्हें कई बार तो जेल भी जाना पड़ा, पर उन्होंने हार नहीं मानी क्योंकि उनका एकमात्र लक्ष्य भारत को आज़ादी दिलाना था। 15 अगस्त 1947 से प्रत्येक वर्ष भारत के प्रधानमंत्री लाल किले पर झंडा फहराते हैं और शहीद स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों को 21 तोपों से श्रद्धांजलि भी दी जाती है। स्वतंत्रता दिन हमें इस बात की याद दिलाता है कि हमने कितनी कुर्बानियां देकर यह स्वतंत्रता प्राप्त की है। अंत में मैं यही कहना चाहूंगी कि भूल न जाना भारत माँ के सपूतों का बलिदान, इस दिन के लिए जो हुए थे हंसकर कुर्बान, आज़ादी की खुशियां मनाकर लो शपथ ये कि बनाएंगे भारत को और भी महान। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
थैंक यू देवांशी फॉर दैट इंस्पिरेशनल स्पीच।
We all are so different, but there is one thing that unites us, and it's independence. We should honor it and never forget how hard it was to get it. Enjoy this beautiful day. Now, let's hear a speech about Independence Day in English by Anuva from Grade 8.
It all started in 1608 when the British stepped into India. At first, all was well as they traded with the kingdoms, but then they started conquering and colonizing. Namaste, Vanakkam, Satriyakal, hello. I am Anuva Sevani from Grade 8B, here to give a speech on Independence Day. India was divided into many kingdoms. After the British started colonizing India, the freedom fighters made a collective effort to unite Indians under one goal, to eliminate the British from India. Finally, after 200 years of Indians being oppressed and persecuted, the British finally left India on 15th August 1947. This day is called Independence Day. On this day, the effort of the freedom fighters finally bore fruit and India was free. Every year on this day, Indians, however divided they may be, come together to celebrate this day. This day is fondly remembered as the day when the freedom fighters led by Mahatma Gandhi drove out the Britishers from India once and for all. The history of India would have been very different if not for the Britishers invading India. Don't you think? Happy Independence Day to all my fellow Indian citizens. Thank you.
Thank you, Anuva, for that wonderful speech.
Dance is a symbol of cultural identity and it is an indicator of who we are. As we all know, dance has no barriers. It is something that everyone can feel, everyone can understand, and definitely something everyone can enjoy. On this Independence Day, let us enjoy the freedom we have in the form of dance by Gayatri and Nandana.
Mile sur mera tumhara, to sur bane hamara. Mile sur mera tumhara.
वट बनिए सान तरज
तेरा सुर मिले मेरे सुर दे नाल मिलके बने एक नवा सुर ताल
टिक टक डुगर गड़ 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 टिक टक डुगर गड़ गड़ टिक टक करते उधर करता करते उधर करता करते नदी ऐसा नीता का जनु ताक दे 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 नीता करते करते नीता करते करते
नन्ना धनी के निन्ना धनिया
तेरी दंते नम्म धनिया
तुम्हार शूर मोदेर
शूर सृष्टि करू कोई कोशूर सृष्टि हो तारो मारो बने अपनो सुर निराळो
सुर की नदिया हर दिशा से बहके सागर मिले मिले बादलों का रूप लेके बरसे हलके हलके ओ मिले सुर मेरा तुम्हारा ओ सुर बने
Respected Administrator, Reverend Father Reggie Jacob, our Principal, Reverend Father Bino George, teachers, parents and my dear friends, I, Austin Sibi, deem it a great honor and privilege to propose a vote of thanks on this occasion of Independence Day. Let us celebrate the glory of free India and uphold the pride and honor of being an Indian. Let me begin my vote of thanks by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a resounding success. First and foremost, I would like to thank our respected administrator, Reverend Father Reggie Jacob, and our respected principal, Reverend Father Bino George, for providing us with the opportunity to celebrate our 75th Independence Day and for the gracious presence on this occasion. Thank you, fathers. My heartfelt thanks to all the teachers in the Independence Day committee who have worked hard and tirelessly to ensure that this occasion becomes a memorable one. I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to all the students who participated in the Independence Day event for their efforts and unwavering support. Last but not the least, my sincere thanks to all the teachers, coordinators, non-teaching staff and everyone else who made this event a grand success. Thank you.